plant can be identified by its sawtooth leaf, which always has an odd number of fingers. The underside of the leaf has a sticky feel to it.